Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to talk about a new brand. This is called Be Body Wise. I heard a lot about it and I wanted to try at least one product from this brand and see how it works and what is all the hype about. So in today's video, I'm going to review their 1% salicylic acid oil control foaming face wash. It also contains 1% of glycolic acid, so this is a AHA BHA face wash. Before we begin, in case you're new here, hi, my name is Mary. I make a lot of skincare, hair care reviews and sometimes makeup tutorials. So if you're interested in beauty related content, then please make sure you are subscribed so that you'll be notified whenever a new video is uploaded. Okay, now let's talk about this face wash. The price of this is 349 rupees and it gives you 120 ml of quantity. So this product comes in this box container which has all the important details listed on it. It includes the ingredient list as well. This product comes in the usual packaging. It comes in this transparent plastic pump bottle. As it is a foaming face wash, it dispenses out in the form of a foam. It has moderate lather. This is the complete ingredient list of this face wash. It contains 1% of salicylic acid and 1% of glycolic acid. It is a AHA-BHA face wash. It is synthetic fragrance free. And in spite of it being a foaming face wash, it doesn't dry out the skin of its natural oils. It is pH balanced and they say it has a pH of 5.12. The claims of this product is that it clears acne, exfoliates the skin by gently lifting off dead skin cells and whiteheads and blackheads, and it treats acne-prone skin without stripping the skin of its natural oils. Next claim is that they say it unclogs the pores. They say that it kills the acne-causing bacteria, so it prevents future breakouts of acne, and they also claim that it shrinks open pores. Next claim is that it controls oils. So they say that it controls sebum production by lifting off excess oil from the face without stripping the skin of its natural oils. So these were all of the claims that they have made. Now I'll quickly share my overall experience of using this product. It's a very mild and gentle face wash. It is really non-stripping and it doesn't dry out the skin of its natural oils. It is foaming face wash plus it has AHA BHA. Still, it is very well formulated to not dry out the skin, and they say it has a pH of 5.12, which is very well balanced pH. It does not contain any sort of irritating ingredient. It is suitable for acne prone skin. It's specially formulated for acne prone skin. It is fragrance free, but it does have a mild scent to it while using this product. I did notice that. Usually salicylic acid tends to make the skin a little bit dry, but it doesn't dry out the skin at all. But definitely you have to moisturize after using this face wash, or else it can lead to peeling of the skin and it can dry out the skin later on. So moisturization is extremely important, especially if you're using something with salicylic acid in it. Talking about all of their claims for acne, it does really work that way. It helps in healing of existing acne. So I did notice that all of my acne that were there were healing up quite faster than usual. Talking about another ingredient, that is AHA, that is glycolic acid, that they have added in this face wash, it is very helpful. It is a very gentle exfoliant. If you are new to chemical exfoliant, then I would recommend you to give this product a try. It's a very gentle chemical exfoliant. It's a wash off product, so you wouldn't have any sort of purging. There are very less chances of getting purging. There are less chances of skin irritation, and this product is really gentle and very well formulated for acne prone skin. So I highly recommend this product for anyone who wants to start with a very gentle chemical exfoliant. Now they do recommend on the product packaging as well as on their website to use it twice a day, but when I started, I did see that it was a little bit peeling and drying. Peeling as in it was making the skin dry when I started, because I'm new to chemical exfoliants. So what I did is I started using it on alternate days, and then slowly I started using it every day, once a day only in my nighttime routine. So I wouldn't recommend it to use it twice a day. You can use it once a day if you are used to chemical exfoliants. If you're a complete beginner, I would recommend use it on alternate days. start by using it on alternate days, and then once your skin is used to it, you can like start using it every single day. So they said best effective after 2 months of use, but I did notice on the second or third use itself that it was getting rid of a lot of whiteheads and blackheads, and of course salicylic acid also was working very effectively in healing up of all of my existing acne. So I am very impressed with this product. I did not expect it to work that well, and also this is quite affordable for all of the ingredients that they have to offer. And I highly recommend this product, especially if you're a beginner in chemical exfoliation. Then I would recommend this particular product to start with, because it won't cause any sort of purging. It is formulated for oily acne prone skin. That is all from my overall review of the Bee Body Wise 1% salicylic acid, 1% glycolic acid oil control foaming face wash. I hope you found this review to be useful, and if you did, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe for more such skincare reviews, and you'll find a lot of these reviews from the description box below. And that is all for today. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.